Wait, was there not another screw? Oh no, it's right here. Okay.
Got it. Yeah, I got it. Okay.
Wait, does it go like that?
Hold on, 1 second, Rockstars. Oh, okay, so I messed up, Rockstars. Okay, so gotta read the manual, Ricky. The fuck is going on, Rockstars? Welcome back to another video on Ricky's World, and I really hope you guys are staying safe out there, Rockstars, and I just wanted to say that just for the heck of it, like the fuck part. Welcome back to another video, Rockstars. I hope you, Rockstars, are staying safe out there, and if you guys are in Texas, I really hope you are staying warm, because Texas right now at the moment, is really, really getting cold, and it is raining and drizzling. We are supposed to be getting snow on Monday coming up, but I don't think we're gonna get snow because it hardly never snows in Texas, and let's just see if it snows or not, but most likely we're not gonna get snow. But anyways, Rockstars, I hope you guys are staying safe out there. Welcome back to the video, and today I actually have something really, really cool. I've been wanting to try these these items out for y'all, and like try to unbox them for y'all and like test them out for y'all. I went to my local Walmart and I decided to get these two items because these two items for y'all to test them out to see if they are like usable to like vlog, make videos, or record or take photos. And I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all. This one is actually like a ring light. It's like a tabletop ring light kit by Bauer with a B, as y'all could tell. And this one's like a little mini selfie light pod made by Selfshot by Premier, I don't know, something like that, Premier. And these items were actually like kind of like a same range like you would get for like a price that you want to kind of like fit for if you're trying to get a ring light or a small one that comes with like a little tripod and a ring light, same as this one. This one actually cost almost to close to $16, and this one was kind of close to like almost like what, $5 or $6, which isn't bad, but a small one. And I'm gonna go ahead and open these for y'all. Now, with these two products that I actually got with me right now, Rockstars, I got these at Walmart. You can actually find them like where they sell the cameras at. This where basically like the section you get them at. So this one's actually a selfie light pod. First of all, I wanna go ahead and just start open this one. I wanna like read what it says on here and stuff like that. This one's actually a tripod. It has a grip aim on it, and it has a 360 degree view. And what it comes with is a selfie light and a thing that you put your phone on, and a tripod, and you know, and like I said, guys, this was like close to like $5 to $6 right here, and I really would recommend y'all getting it. But I want to go ahead and see if like if this is really, really good for you to buy if you ever start to make videos or take photos with. I'm gonna start opening this one. I really hope this one's like really like one of those products like you really like recommend someone getting, but I'll be the judge, I guess. Not judge, but like I'll be the person to like see if this is like one of those ones that you really recommend someone on getting if they want to start a vlog or videos. So here we go, we open it, guys. Rockstars. So okay, so when you open it, it doesn't look like sealed up with anything. Y'all see that? You open it. Okay, so you get the tripod with the ring light. Alrighty. Okay. Then here you get the thing that you connected for your phone to reach on it. Throw it down. To reach on it. And then you get like, what is this? Oh, you get batteries in there. Okay, so I was gonna say, like, does it come with batteries? You gotta charge it. And it comes with the manual, like instructions. Why did I say manual? Or instructions how you do it. Okay, so Okay. So when you get this product, you actually gotta like, comes with batteries as well. What is it, like the three small ones? So we're gonna go ahead and open this one. We're gonna open this. Just batteries and just put them in there. And wow, they actually didn't want to put like what the AA batteries by the battery products. Oh my god, I just stuck. Okay. So on the bottom right here, you're gonna see it right there. You don't have to screw it, just gotta like top it up like those remotes. Or your fucking vibrator. But yeah. Ah no, okay, but like, you know, you just gotta like put it in like that. Oh wait. Oh my god, I hate like putting the batteries in there. Okay, so gonna put the batteries in there. Okay, like these batteries don't look like they wanna fit. Like they don't feel like they really wanna go in. But you guys know. Okay, so we got both of them in there. Now we're gonna go ahead and just, oh, wrong way. We're gonna go ahead and just do that. I really want to go ahead and test this out, to be honest. I'm gonna go ahead and put disconnect, take this off and put it on there. So it is all in place, and I really want to go ahead and test this lighting, like see if it really works. And oh wow, did y'all like, it's not gonna stay in place where you're gonna put it at. But it's cool because you don't have to use like a USB charger to charge these things. It takes batteries, which is kind of cool. But what happens when it's gonna die? Like, your hands can do batteries, your hands carry them. But like, I really want to go ahead and test this light out. So I want to go ahead and take my phone off this one, off my tripod on this one, and put on this one and see how the lighting goes. So we're gonna test it out right now. Okay, Rockstar, so it is on this tripod, the little small one, and I'm gonna go ahead and test the lighting. And thing is, it looks like a regular tripod to me, but the thing, oh wow, I didn't mean to click that, but okay, so the thing about this one is that it doesn't go higher up. You're only getting like the size that you want it to be on. You cannot like, you know, and the thing is, this thing's like wiggle, like wobbly. You can't like, you know, yeah, this product, you can move it around, it looks really good. I'm not gonna say like it's not bad, but it's good, but the lighting isn't really that bright, you know. You're okay only brighten up your face, but honestly, like, it's good but not good. So I'm gonna go ahead and rate this as like probably a 6 right now at the moment, because it's not that bright. But that's your opinion, not mine, you know. But we're gonna go ahead and test the other one, Rockstars. So again, Rockstars, I recommend this as a 6. It's good and all, but it does not have a bright light on it. This part right here, you do have to like adjust it how you want it to be for it to move it. And then this, of course, you could just place it on the ground or anywhere else. And the thing is, if I was to make these, they could make these where they are like more bendable for you to place them anywhere on a chair, a tree, or you just put it somewhere where it would just stay still. But these are really cool as well. So yes, these are a yes. But as me, I'm gonna take this as a 6. So not a bad product, but a 6, okay? I do wanna say that I'm not a professional of ring lights, but I am gonna go on my opinions on these things, because my newer, which is the product of the ring light I have right now, using right now, is a highly standard one that I really would recommend people getting by them, because I had mine about almost about 2 years now. Well, yeah, about like a year now. I don't know why I say 2 years, but I had it for about a year now and it's going good. You know, they sell other products that go with this, and it's really cool to know like you're gonna be with something that you're gonna stick with for a year or two. So I really recommend newer, but again, my opinions, you have your own opinion, but not, you know, I'm not gonna like go ahead and ruin your own opinion. So yes, Rockstars. So now we're gonna use the Bauer ring light, tabletop ring light. So with Bauer, at Walmart they actually do sell more of their products, you know. With them, they have some with the ring light that you can put on your phone. They have one for the microphone. They have more tripods and more other things they sell with them as well. And they have one just like the newer one that I have right now. They actually do one have like more bigger. And if you guys wanted me to like go ahead and like review that one, unbox video for y'all for that product, Leave this video a big thumbs up or leave a comment that you guys want to see me review it. We're going to do the power desktop ring light. I'm really curious to see how it is. With this product, you actually get a couple of things with it. You get the ball headset, which is the thing that you put your phone in to adjust it, like what this one has on right here. And the desktop tripod, which is the tripod. Of course, you already know what that is. These little legs right here. And then it comes with a wireless remote included. So when you get like a wireless remote, it could actually be Bluetooth. I really recommend people getting those if you ever started vlogging. I actually have one of those. Unfortunately, I did lose it. I really do not know how I lost it. Funny story. I think I still have it somewhere. I'm gonna have to find it somewhere. And it actually comes with an ultra wide range, so like it's gonna go like left, right, side to side, 360 angle if you want it to be. And of course, comes with the ring light. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and open the Bauer tabletop ring light, and we're gonna see how it comes up. Oh, and it does come with 3 light colors and 10 levels of brightness. Okay, so I want to see what that's about. I'm pretty sure that's just how it is with every tripod that you get, but this one has 3, so mine only comes with 2. But we're gonna see if that's like what competition right there. But we're going to open this already. I already just tore off the tape on the sides. And I tore off the box already. I don't like tearing boxes. Okay, they wrapped this one up. Okay, I'm really surprised. Yes, that's, I like to see items and things like that. Okay, so we gotta be really careful because it looks like... Okay, yeah, that's what I was talking about right there. Is that it? Okay, there's more. Oh my god. Okay. So, this spot right there. And there is a lot scattered. They should at least like put this like in a big bag all together. So what you get here is your remote. I see the remote right here, as y'all can tell. Your ring light is right here, and this phone card. Right here is, what is this? Oh, for your phone, to place your phone. I don't know why I'm opening it, I shouldn't be doing that. And your tripod to move open. Your head thing to like move the headdress right there. And then here is the instructions right here. And I think that's it right there. Okay, so we're going to put this tripod together. Looks really good, you know. But one thing that kind of like startled me was the sound of this. Oh, wow, okay. Okay, no, wait. Oh no, okay. Well, there was a sound to it of the squeaky, but I guess like when you do like the first one, if you like bangs in it the first time, it's gonna go. But this is really, really cool. Like you could just, okay, yeah. I guess you got like, there you go, hear that noise, okay. So you could adjust this. But the question is this thing for you to stretch it up to put any phones big enough to like fit to this? So I want to go ahead and put that to the test right now. I'm gonna plug this to the wall and see if it actually works and if it's a good item. Okay, Rockstar, so we're now going to go ahead and test out the light that is right here. As y'all could tell, it's really like right here, and I want to go ahead and just turn it on. Oh wow, okay, so lighting is good. I want to go ahead and test like the other lights. Okay, so these ones, the lighting's good. I really think this light is really, really good. I have not opened this, but no, like these ones are like Bluetooth connected. I know how these work, so all you gotta do is go in your settings. It goes on your Bluetooth, and you look up the Bluetooth server for these. It will usually say Selfie Shot Stick or Selfie Bluetooth. The Bauer ring light desktop ring light. I really think the light is good. I'm gonna give this a 10. But there was one thing that really kind of went my hopes down, was when I placed my phone, the legs, when flatting down to the level where this is kind of touching the table, But it is a good light. I'm not gonna say it's a bad light. But I will give this a 10, and it is really cool. You know, the adjustments of the light is really, really badass. I would really recommend this to anyone if you are doing your makeup or making a video off your desk. But I really think this is really cool. I like it. I think this is like something that like the first person to, not first person, but just like your first time going to make a video, I would really recommend you getting one of these. And I would recommend this to people who really want to start vlogging. If you guys do ever to buy one of these and you just want to go ahead and travel one, like a big one, always make sure you get a bag for yourself. And I really recommend this again too. Buy yourself a battery, power bank. A power bank will really, really go with this. If you were to travel anywhere to take photos at the dark or anywhere else, because whenever I was recording one time for a school project, I had to take my very first one outside to record. I didn't have a long powering strip for me to do that, but I did have a power bank for me to go ahead and just go ahead and charge it up. Not charge it up, but use it as like a plug. Do really do recommend these two products. You know, they're really good. You know, I'm not gonna say they're bad, but you know, these products are really good. You know, this one, of course, you could travel around in your pocket, in your bag, or anywhere else. This one, of course, is good for you for your desktop if you're ever gonna do like a meeting, like those Zooms that you're doing right now for school classes, or just, you know, doing your makeup. And these ones are really cool. You know, I'm not gonna say they're bad, but they're really good. But again, if you guys ever want to see me do another unboxing video or doing a review video, go ahead and comment down if you guys want me to do one. You know, they do have a bigger one, like the newer one I have right now. They do have a bigger ring light that if you guys want me to, I will go ahead and make a review video for y'all. That's all the time we have for today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you are new and to become a rock star. And hit that bell button to get notifications when I upload a video. I will leave these items under the description below. Make sure you guys go ahead and try them out. You know, it's really, really cool to go ahead and try these things for the first time you ever start vlogging or making videos or taking pictures with these items. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, what else can I say? Make sure you watch more of my videos, Rockstars, and I'll see you guys next time on Ricky's World, Rockstars, and be kind to the Rockstars, you know, be safe out there, Rockstars.